Amelia Ebbord in fourth position. But a little too far back, I think, to be challenging for the bronze. But only 14. And she's done very well to be right up among the leaders. This is the little girl of the Romanian Sink, will be the next Comăneci. And looking somewhat like the Comăneci of 2 or 3 years ago. Right into that back somersault from the balance movement. So many gymnasts have paused before going into the back somersault, but this is Comăneci. Seen this young lady smile during the whole week. Be back with Amelia Ebbord now on the beam. In the team competition. Backflip. Oh, she got across the end. Now that happened to Solato the other night. She did the two backflips and then stepped. Of course, despite the standard that she just put with one foot and to take the back somersault off one shot. But this little girl really came up the edge of the beam there. I hope she hasn't hurt herself.
Well, it really is a very difficult combination to go from one end of the beam right along the beam and dismount from the other. Every movement has to be very precise, and that leg just split right down the side of the beam. She just couldn't push off at all. No.